हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक एंड ग्रीटिंग्स फ्रॉम द ऑर्बिस स्कूल. वेलकम बैक टू मैथ्स क्लास. टुडेज आवर टॉपिक इज शेप. वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ न्यू शेप. फर्स्ट वी विल रिवाइज द शेप्स विच वी हैव ऑलरेडी लर्नड. यू आर गोइंग टू आंसर द नेम ऑफ द शेप. विच शेप इट इज? सर्कल शेप. यस, शेप्स शेप्स वी सी देम ऑल अराउंड. Shapes, shapes, we see them all around. This is a circle, this is a circle. It goes round and round, it goes round and round. And now, the next shape which is coming is a square shape. Can you see the sides of the square? How many sides are there? 1, 2, 3 and 4. Observe the size of the sides. They all are of same size. Yes, this is a square. This is a square. It has four sides. It has four sides. We see them all around. We see them all around. These are the shapes. These are the shapes. Now, who is coming next? Let's see. Now, next shape is a square shape, correct? No? Why? Even this shape is having four sides, no? We can say square shape. But we will not say. Why? Because this shape is having two big and two small sides. So, this is a rectangle shape. Rectangle has two big and two small sides. Yes? Two big and two small sides. Yes, this is a rectangle. This is a rectangle. We see them all around. We see them all around. You can check your Little Thinker maths book, English book, EVS book. Those all books are of rectangle shape. Now let's see who is coming next. The next shape is a triangle shape. Yes, how many sides triangle has? 1, 2 and 3. This is a triangle. This is a triangle. It is pointy pointy. It is pointy pointy. It has three sides. It has three sides. We see them all around. We see them all around. You must have seen the mountain. You must have seen the samosa also. Yes, those all are of triangle shape. Now today we are going to make a new shape out of circle shape. Let's see how to make a new shape out of circle shape.
I am a circle. I am a circle. Can you see? Can you see? Now we will make a different shape out of the circle shape.
This is a circle shape. To make a different shape out of the circle shape, what we have to do, we are going to stretch the shape. So this pins, I am going to push it here. I am stretching from one side here and from here also. The same way from this side also, I am going to stretch the shape. So what are we doing? We are stretching the shape from two sides. After stretching the shape from both the sides, now we'll pick up the circle shape from the middle. I will draw and I will show you which shape it is now. This is an oval. This is an oval. You can see it everywhere. You can see it everywhere. And we get this oval shape out of circle shape. When we stretch a circle from two sides, it becomes the oval shape. When we stretch from here, we stretch from there, the circle shape becomes the oval shape. So this is an oval shape. I hope you all understood what is an oval shape and how we can make an oval shape. So today, which new shape we have learnt? Correct, an oval shape. Thank you.